This is a rather unusual feature. This is at Geilston House near Cardross. It's a marriage well, commemorating the marriage of Joseph Tucker Geils and Hester Elizabeth Geils, dated 1863, 10th of March.